Hello everyone, welcome back to us playing Gotham Knights. We're about to mess with Mr. Freeze. Mr. Freeze, we know his next move. We finna go after him. Break out at Blackgate. Going back to Blackgate. First it was Harley Quinn, now it's Mr. Freeze. Thank you guys for all the awesome support, the views, everything, likes, everything. Let's get into it with Nightwing.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
We have to hurry.
Surprise! Nightwing's here.
Alright, I have to pause real quick. Should I go for the bonus? I don't know. I hit it one time. This is a straight building. Building up my bars at the bottom right corner. Oh, alright. I see what you're doing over here. So you're first. The hell? Shut up. Talking all that stuff. You ain't talking no more.
What's this?
How you doing, buddy? Yeah. All right.
They took out some of the guards.
Of course he did. Oh, that heals me. When I do that move, it heals me. That's why.
Belfry, do we have any idea where Freeze is?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Guess I better hurry then.
That's why my health went back up without me using the health. How you doing? I don't think I'm gonna go for this objective because three times that's gonna be hard to do. Because usually they get alerted after you do that takedown.
Hey,
I can't really get to this dude.
This might hurt.
Ah, stuck on a wall. Heck, what just happened? Think I got ambush take down him? I'll take it. Stay in there, bitch.
Improvise.
If this guard was grabbing stuff around here, I can reconstruct his handprint. Now, to find something he touched.
He said I wouldn't help you. So you're ready to just stay there, huh? That's fine.
This boot print matches the Blackgate uniforms. If I isolate it, I can follow the trail.
Belfry, got two survivors in the control room here. Tell the GCPD to bring a pickaxe.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
The heck is this?
Oh, here we go. A partial print.
Look at you stuck. Like the trash that you are. Okay, that's two.
Yeah!
That should work.
Oh, my bad.
That.
annoying. That lunch was crazy. You better keep shooting. I pressed it, but sometimes it don't trigger.
How about this? Out.
Definitely Night, definitely Red Hood though for these fights. Like Red Hood, his damage is crazy.
Some plan Freeze came up with. Huh. All this stuff is keeping Freeze alive.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
Count on it.
Never leave inmate unattended. I'd have just locked him. I just would have put him somewhere else. Ain't got time for this. Should have gave him to Waller or something. Somebody walking around heavy stumps. Defeat enemies without taking damage. Yeah, that ain't happening.
Did she just say mech?
Yeah, we gotta go in. That didn't even hit me, but all right. Those enemies are annoying.
Backup in the courtyard. Repeat, we need backup. Freezes.
Guess he's in the yard.
Didn't you just come from there?
Oh, it's a different way.
Thank you.
Mecha Freeze boss fight. Let's do this. I don't even know how to fight this.
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Of course, when I slam him down, he stops. Did I even hit this man?
I will bring darkness to the world.
Bro, I was... The controls in this game is crazy, bro. I was dodging, nothing happened. He still, like, just sit there.
I will make hell itself freeze over.
Damn it, bro. So hard to not get that to trigger. Flip back and they still hit you like that. Come on, man. Now he drops two, huh?
You will never defeat me.
Let's do this.
You don't have the strength to defeat me.
No. This is weird.
You've interfered enough.
Dude, I couldn't move. That two hit. Yo, I was like, they wouldn't let me move. They is cheating. That boy cheating. Cheating me up. Same boss fight. Cheating me up though.
I will not admit defeat.
Oh, I can't do that move that I'm trying to do. That's why he won't do it.
He thinks he's Batman.
That's BS. Takes like fucking forever for that shit to calm down. Yep, that's all him.
I feel no joy in crushing you.
I mean, you're doing the same things, like they're the same thing over and over again, I guess. Oh, they took away all of my stuff. No wonder.
I am master of the elements. I will preserve Gotham in ice. only think you are winning. He thinks he's Batman.
Interesting.
Bro, I was out of the way.
You will never defeat me.
Bro, why did he flip and then he stopped? What's the point of flipping if you're gonna stop?
What hope do you have against the elements?
Run, please, Nightwing.
Winter has arrived.
How is Lightwing hitting? I wish you could lock onto it, like a certain leg you want to hit. Because he hitting legs that I'm not trying to go after.
I will not be stopped.
Oh man, this game's funny, bro.
I will bring eternal storm to Gotham.
Why he won't do it?
Sorry for you.
There you go. I think he should have done more freeze damage to them than I.
Got nothing left, Freeze. No one would blame you for throwing in the towel.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
Just imagine if you had tried doing some good for once.
I would rather die knowing what I am than live in a lie.
That would be your cue to leave. The Bat Drone is on approach to pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.
That's a bronze trophy for that annoying boss fight. Okay. Look at that. Tom's defeated 6. I only got defeated that many times because 4 of those times I'm changing. And when you change in suits, the game doesn't pause.
Master Richard, good to see you.
Alright, so let's do Clayface. We know Clayface's next move. Let's investigate his foul. This is Rumble at the Reservoir.
Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
Huh. Looks like they're headed north now.
Tim, but Clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Guys, get over here! Every piece of Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Yes. Oh.
Damn it! He nearly gave me a heart attack.
Sounds about right.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Guess that makes me the plumber. Any citizens inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Just how I like it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Let's go inside, see what we gotta do.
Belfry. Got in. But I'm not seeing Clayface anywhere.
He said he'd see us at the premiere. It's gotta be a trap.
Hmm.
Come to watch the show, Red Hood.
I'm just here to kick your ass.
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine. And you won't stop me.
All right, forearms. What is that I keep after them? Oh boy.
You're just as pathetic as Batman.
The hell was that?
Keep trying. You won't win.
Really? So it's an automatic grab. I must need two for it. Oh, so that's what happened. Oh, okay. Crazy, you can only get like one or two hits in before you have to retreat. No, go back. Oh my god. Good, homie.
Closed. Belfry, Clayface looks done.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think this would be that easy?
You got a plan.
I need to play that fucking drive.
Head west. There's a smelting factory just a few miles out.
This is close.
I'll catch you sooner or later.
Holy crap.
Thank you.
This is so crazy.
Just like Batman, always running away. Running won't save you.
It might save me, boy. This is, what the hell? I don't know how you missed me right there, but hey, I take it. That guy hit me once. Then he trash talks. Really? Okay. Well, it'd be doing way more damage if I have fire. Throw stuff, huh? Crits, bro. Of course. I guess I can't dodge that? I don't know. I told you that turret.
Some fun.
Gotta get my kick somewhere. And now you get to write it all up.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
You and me both. Gotham keeps us guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like a hard ass if you ask me.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother?
Rock in the hard place. Yeah, I think all the bosses are just weak to fire. I used electricity there and nothing happened, so. But I know fire did damage to him the first time we fought him, so it would have did like times two the damage. It's just all my fire stuff is like weak level, so I ain't want to use it.
You'd better not be hurt this time.